It's remarkable. I mean, I've kind of joked for a long time, quite frankly, that she's probably the only person I've ever seen that no matter how much she wins, she could always be considered an underachiever, you know, because you remember years where all of a sudden she didn't, and you're going, why didn't she? You know, she's so good, you know. She's beautiful to watch, powerful, and it's only about more now, you know. I mean, I can speak for myself and say once you win these slams once, winning them again is more. And don't get me wrong, doing them all in the same year is yet another an accomplishment, if you will, and doing them, you know, in the same year where there's a gold medal is also another accomplishment. But watching her win is a beautiful thing to watch, and it's a great time for all sports fans to watch her do some incredible, just more incredible achievements. It's, you know, it's like, it's pretty special. I do think he'll come back, win the US Open. I mean, I anybody that knows me, has talked to me, knows that I think he should win everything all the time. I mean, that's how he separated himself from everybody. Wimbledon was a surprise. Don't know the reason. He's so good that I can actually make the statement, there's got to be a reason why that happened. There's just got to be. It's nothing anybody could have seen coming. But with that being said, you got to do it every day, you know, and you can't have a bad day. You know, I used to have plenty of them. Seems like if he has one, it's shocking, you know. So you hope they don't come in the biggest of moments. But I do think he's just that much beyond his peers, that if he can just pull together a little bit, he'll be back on top in a hurry.